Good afternoon, YouTube. I have a slight problem. If you look in the sky, it's going to rain real bad. I have a feeling it's going to rain real bad, and the cloud is really dark. So it looks like I'm going to get off the expressway once it rains really hard, and the lights are going to come on automatically in less than 10 minutes. So it's 4:19 right now in the afternoon, so I would say by 4:30 the lights are going to kick in automatically because it's getting really dark, and the sensor that's on the dashboard is sensitive to daylight and nighttime. So as you can tell, it's getting pretty dark. The good thing is that there's a lot of traffic and I don't have to worry about people driving so fast in the rain. As soon as the lights turn on, I'm going to get off the exit. There's an exit right there in about half a mile, well, less than a half a mile actually. So if the lights do turn on right now, the headlights that is, I'm going to get off this exit. Yep, and the headlights are on. They just turned on, so I'm going to see if I can get off of this exit, because see. This guy's gonna let me go. Yeah, it's raining really bad right now, so I don't want to keep going. So I am in Jupiter, Florida, which is located in West Palm Beach. It's also located in Palm Beach County, so I'm raising my voice because it's raining outside and I want you all to hear me. So if I'm too loud, I apologize. Just turn down the volume of your device, whether it's your phone, your TV, tablet, PC, console, etc. Well, you know what I mean, not console, but TV. The console connects to the TV, so what am I saying? Jupiter was incorporated in 1925. Oh man, can I turn here? Thank you. So, yeah. Okay, I'm on West Indian Town Road. Oh, the lights just turned off automatically. Wonderful. Did that is because the sky is clearing up. Jupiter is also a suburban area. It's a really nice place to live. It's away from the city of West Palm Beach, and it's not really congested at all. You know, this is what it looks like right here. So yeah, it's cloudy outside, and the outside temperature is 72 degrees. I don't think you can buy a house for less than, no, you can't buy a house, a three bedroom house, in Jupiter for less than $550,000. A two bedroom, two bath, it's possible. A two bedroom, one bathroom, yeah, because there's most people that don't want a two-bedroom, one-bathroom house, you know. Like me, I prefer either, let's say, a two-bedroom, two-bath, or a three-bedroom, two-bath, you know. Especially when you have kids, you know. Fighting over the bathroom, you know, since there's one bathroom in the house. And you got two kids, or you got, let's say you got four people living in the house, or five. You know, five in a one bedroom, I mean one bathroom house. It doesn't make any sense. Two or more bathrooms is perfect. Just in case the toilet gets clogged or it breaks down. Well, yeah, there's a whole bunch of restaurants on this street. You know, you got the pizza place, it's called Zip Pizza Place, Jupiter Town Center, and you got a fitness gym, Big Dollar Plaza, Bicycle World. okay, I'm close to US 1. I'm gonna make a left on US 1 and go north. Yeah, what lousy weather we're having. Well, right now it's cloudy outside. It's not raining, but if I go north, it's gonna rain. I cut my hair early this morning and I shaved my mustache and beard. Gas is pretty expensive around here, $3.65. It's more expensive than the Florida Keys. I'm surprised, and you know, there's not that many tourists that come here. There's no hotels around here. There might be some along US 1. There's always hotels along US 1. Of course. Motels as well. The crime rate in Jupiter is very low. It's, you know, correct me if I'm wrong. aggravating when you miss a turn. Okay. I meant to turn left, but I went straight ahead. What an idiot. Now I'm going north. Okay, yeah, now I'm going the right way. Yeah, it's getting dark. Jesus. As soon as the headlights turn back on, I'm gonna turn around and go back south to Miami. So let me see. Damn, where should I go? There's the lighthouse on the right. If you can see the lighthouse. That lighthouse must be over 100 years old. There's a lot of traffic here. I can't wait till that light turns green. Jupiter's a pretty big town. It's probably about as big as Kendall. And Homestead. Village of Tequesta. Okay, as soon as I pass this light, I will be in Tequesta, Florida. Tequesta is also in the area of Palm Beach County. Think. Damn. I'm not too familiar with this area. Since I don't drive here or around here on a daily basis or weekly, monthly. Village of Tequesta. Okay, I am now in Tequesta. And the next town is Stuart. I think I'll make it to Stuart, because let me see, in about 20 minutes, the headlights are going to turn back on, but we'll see. I was watching a YouTube channel where someone said that Fort Pierce is the worst town in Florida. I don't think it is. And someone said the same thing about Florida City. I couldn't tell you what's the worst town in Florida or the worst city. You would have to look that up yourself. County line. Okay, entering Martin County. Right now, I am in Martin County. And that's where Stuart is at. Used to live around here where that church is that I just passed by, and next to it there's a gate that takes it to the house. This is where he lived. I used to have his home address, but it got deleted. His death certificate, I was able to get his home address on his death certificate on the internet before it got blacked out or blurred. But I don't think I have it anymore since I really don't pass by in this area often, you know. So plus it's gated and you can't really see his house. Used to live in Jupiter, which is where he last lived. There's a lot of turtles around here. Or sea turtles, yeah. Because they have those in the Florida Keys. Somewhere along by the Marauder. Wow, gas is 3.15 at Mobile. And the other gas station, it was what, 3.49? So, $4.95 for diesel. Oh man. Diesel is really expensive. You know, the good thing about it is that it doesn't use that much gas. well, man, and the street lights are on. So, yeah, they just turned on. Track is 3:15. This guy that I watch on YouTube, I do like his channel, but he doesn't have a lot of views. Most of his videos are less than 100 views, and he puts music on that channel, and he should just talk about the areas that he goes to, you know, what goes on, like how many people live there, how much is the rent and the houses and what there is to do there, instead of music, instead of putting up music. That's something that I just don't do. You get more views that way when you talk about the areas that you visit, you know, what goes on in the area, how are there beaches there, you know, restaurants, and the schools, the crime. Population and, you know, was the town founded, things like that, you know. Martin County Fire Risk. Wow. That looks nice. That building looks brand new. Sheridan. Oh, that's a senior community. For what, 55 and over? That looks nice. Wow. Well, if my father ever moves down south, I'm gonna refer him to that, to those apartments. Maybe he'll change his mind about living here, moving here, so I can visit him. Let me see, it's our newest one. Before you get to Sea Branch Boulevard. I don't know if I can remember that. Sea Branch. And it's on the right hand side. Types of vehicles, you know, like F-150s, Taurus, Explorers, so you gotta be careful. Suburbans or Tahoes, Chargers, and Challengers, you know, FHP, Florida Highway Patrol. Some of them do drive Dodge Challengers. I see only two so far. Okay, it's 5:07 p.m. and it's getting pretty dark, so the lights are, they should be turning on by 5:10. almost ran that light. As long as you pass the first set of crosswalks, you're good. You don't, that's not running a red light, but if you don't pass the second set of crosswalks before the light turns red, or if the light turns red before you pass the second set of crosswalks, then yeah, you just ran a red light. And that's when the camera activates and it takes a picture of your license plate. Okay, I am in this town of Stuart. I just passed a sign that says welcome to Stuart. So I'm looking at Stuart right here, and oh, we got a, that's a huge Nissan dealership. Just turned on. Okay. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make a right, and I'm gonna turn towards the beach. Okay, I can make a right at this light. There's no sign that says no turn on red. Uh-oh. Alright, so I can't turn towards the beach. Well, I'm not gonna go to the beach anyways. There's a railroad track that's blocking the way. Oh well, that sucks. Towards the beach to see what it looks like. I'm on Southeast Commerce Avenue. So, okay, let me see. House. So, this is Dixie Highway, Solano Drive. So if I make a left on Solano, it takes me to a dead end. This one looks like it takes me to the beach, so I'm gonna take a chance. Oh, the sun's out. Oh God, go, 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 go. Sorry about that. Gotta be careful here with these circles. Drive towards the beach. No outlet. Uh-oh. What? You gotta be kidding me. There's no outlet. okay, this is a dead end right here. And this is the Intercoastal. This place is called Cove Road Park. It's not much of a park, it's a very small park. But you can take your dog out. Cove Road Park, operated by the Martin County Board of County Commissioners. And there's a sign that says no parking. Gosh, I've been streaming for 1 hour and 1 minute. Okay. Make a left here. Oh, wait a minute. Sorry, dude. Okay, I am entering River Pines. River Pines is, looks like a townhouse community located in Stuart. It just got dark really fast. Court 9, speed limit 15, okay. Wow, this is nice. This is definitely a good area. It's got tennis courts. Wow. Even the landscape is beautiful. It's got benches on the side to where you can sit down and, you know, go for a walk. And nothing here. There's the main entrance. Okay, I'm gonna leave out there. Oh, shit. Okay, guys, if the video shuts off, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button, hit the notification bell, and share the broadcast. These are what the homes look like. Let me see, I'm on 20% battery. Looks like, damn. let this video run. I just hit a dead end. Oh man. What? Okay, so it took me around. That's where I drove in. Actually, 20% should last me more than 30 minutes because I should be getting to the expressway in less than 20 minutes, which is where I'm headed right now. and there was a sign that said that it may exceed 80 miles an hour. Damn. Okay guys, if this video shuts off, I'll see you on the next one. Hopefully it doesn't. Ooh, okay. It's charging. As long as the phone's not hot, you know, the battery will just keep charging. You know, it'll just... it lasts longer that way, especially in cold weather. So I'm headed back to the expressway. Thank you. getting dark. It's 5:37 p.m. That's 5:37 in the evening. And the street lights are on. Yeah, I'm gonna shut off this video. But if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell, and share the broadcast. I appreciate it very much, please. If you do subscribe, I will subscribe to you back. So I'll get an email saying that you subscribe to my channel. If I forget, just remind me and I'll be sure to subscribe to your channel. Anyways, you all have a good day, good night from wherever you are around the world. And this is Big Lou signing off, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.